Dude, I need to buy the rest of my, what's it called now, my tomberries. Set up my true cave.
Sorry, do I just head to the free company house right now?
Yep. Yeah. Right. Holy, wow. Okay, I went to my secret room, and it's like that one light from the tomberry is super bright. That's awesome. That's everything I wanted. Yeah, I wasn't sure if we all needed the tank or just the leader needed the tank, but we'll figure it out.
I think it's just everyone needs one.
Oh, I thought it was only people who needed it for the if you're doing solo.
Oh, it says all mission participants must submit a tank of a mission ceruleum.
Oh, okay.
I guess we just do normal.
Yeah, we probably can. We're geared enough.
And we have a healer, I guess we need a healer. We have two. Yeah, we're good.
And your tank already, so yeah, we're good.
Alright, I'm at the free company. Where do I head now?
To the back room. To the warehouse. Oh, they changed it. I can't get up here anymore. Yeah, they made the board bigger. Those bastards. Because there used to be another, like, one of these things right here I'm standing on. It used to be right here. So you're able to jump on it. But they moved it for the summoning bow.
Alright, then talk to this guy.
Holy fucking shit.
Yeah,
and buy a mission ceruleum.
Oh, yeah.
Where's Luka? There, he's up there.
He's way in the back. Hanging on explosives.
I'm not authorized to spend company credits.
Yeah, I can just probably give you one. Let me see.
Hey, give him one.
Thanks. What are company credits?
They're like things we earn as a free company for like doing everything in the game, pretty much gives a little bit to our company.
Okay.
I'm so excited. We get to see a movie too because we're flying out together. Yeah,
we get to see us chilling on the ship.
Almost. Yeah, plus we're going to have people join us from who are on the, signing up solo. Which is good advertisement for us. Like, hey, come join us if you want.
So, were you going for like the Compton stripper look, or?
I was going for, just I'm a Jack Rogan female with an afro.
All right. It's kind of like a combination of
He's
both.
He's a tranny.
Yeah, I used to be a guy.
Yeah, easily can tell that.
Hey, I mean, at least there's tits. It's all good, dude.
I was waiting for Luka to happen and mumble, then we'll go.
Yep. God, I got a quest log full now. It's so weird. Dave, you still gotta do Sirius and the other place? St. Mochina's?
Yeah, I haven't done them. I unlocked them. I haven't done them yet, though.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I unlocked them as well. It's sitting there on my quest log now. Alright, choose on the map where we're going. I choose, like, right there. Does Ifrit look at us? No, he doesn't. Alright. Ifrit's not fancy. I wonder.
Jeepers, everyone that way.
Yep. So weird. Oh, what's the other one? Eye camera.
That one's weird. I don't get it.
Me neither.
It just follows random people in the vicinity. Like, I have a fancy shot of Luka and his panda right now. And now you looking at him.
Oh, yeah.
And he said something, but I don't know what.
Oh, yeah, Jolu can come too then.
Oh, see, now I have a picture of the summoning bell, because that's super important. So it looks like anything you can click on, maybe?
I have a picture of a wall. No, it's the top of, so who's the fucking, oh, it's Luke, it's the top of Luke's head.
Yeah. Oh, he's over in the box, yeah. I see us looking at the ship. It's actually a pretty good shot.
Yeah, I really want to look at the fucking Mormon. Thank you. Thank you. I wish if you clicked, it's it so would weird. Skip to the next shot at least, but...
Yeah, yeah, definitely. I realize the ship has an emblem on it.
Oh, now I see it. Me and you.
I better look at it. I'm all excited for this, man. Oh, I need to get bait. Shit. I need to get bait before we go out there, just in case we need to fish something. Need all the high-end bait.
Mm-hmm.
I got 33 brood leeches, 85 crane flies, and some jigs.
Yeah, I'm just taking 99 of each.
Luka / Holdo entered channel.
Hello.
What up? What else is out there? I'll bring fiend worms too, just in case. Just in case there's aether fishing out there.
We never know.
Okay, it should be good though. Oh, you know, I'll bring a magma worm. Because that'd be just our luck. Okie dokie. I got all my chick brings back a new pet that makes me so happy. I'm obsessed with all these items I put in the bank. Assuming there's room.
There he is.
Yeah, I did try to do that Knights of the Round earlier. It's pretty good.
Yeah.
Definitely hard, so. But yeah, I took lots of notes, so I know exactly what to do for the first two phases at least, so whenever we do it.
Mm-hmm. That's good.
It reminds me of a lot of Ravana so far, at least. It's just an intricate dance. I gotta figure out a way back on this board. Damn you, summoning bell.
Hmm.
Go that way, maybe. I did a lot of jumping for the fucking sightseeing.
All right, let's go.
Save a thingy.
Yeah, I gave him one.
We got heals, we're good. Teleter is not... Oh, I need an item level.
Oh, I'm too shit.
Hold on, what's your item level right now?
164.
I think you need 170, because that's at least,
Hold on.
Try easy.
Yeah. Let's see what the eye level requirement. No, you still have to have an eye level of 179, so...
180.
We have to get you something.
What's it called, gear?
Hold on, I mean...
They need 180, so that's all law gear, right? Yeah, that's all law gear.
Yeah, that's not
too bad. Or upgraded law gear.
Yeah. Damn it, Taldar!
Thank you, Taldar. All good. Let me give you this thing back, though.
Okay. Well, hopefully soon, we'll get you there. We'll get you there.
Yeah, I just...
Well, yeah, Alex is free now, so you can literally do Alex over and over again until you have full gear, so... There's no, limit.
Oh well, it's all good.
Enjoy the next one. Now we're all gonna die. We lost DPS.
We're all gonna die now.
It's okay, you're surrounded by Lalas.
I know, right?
Alright.
That's... I mean, I don't know what to expect. I don't know why that's such a high... I mean, I guess it's not technically high nowadays, but that's kind of...
Yeah, it's only law gear.
Yeah, I don't...
It's not that big, is it? Like I said, with the change in Alex, everyone, you should have full 190 gear now.
Oh, I'm on an airship. What the hell?
Yeah, all of us should be on this airship.
Afro's flying in the wind.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God, in the face.
I didn't see you guys. You're all small.
Yeah, we're all behind the ducks. Oh, there we go. Print screen! You said you're recording it?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm so jelly.
Alright, I'll say this is just us four!
You'll get here one day.
Yeah, it's all good, I just haven't been working on this gear that much.
Alright, here we go. So we're good to go. Yeah, so those things we gotta do over there on the right. Oh, we.
Slight Cutter, Slight Erfits.
So we need to kill. Okay, Slight Cutters, which are these big guys?
Yeah, here's one over here.
Let's buff up. Are we buff, right? It's a level 2, so.
I got a lot of HP, damn.
Yeah, that difficult. Well, I think we're supposed to be like 8 mans in here, so. Or we can go up to 32 man. I thought, anyways. Well, we have 90 minutes to complete it, so. Not too worried about it.
Yeah.
God, it's so needy, Dave.
I know, right? Can't help it. Logger harvest, 16 items. Examine a pure white crystal. Catch 8 fish. Discover bronze coffers. There's a lot of stuff.
This is normal or easy?
This is the normal one.
Oh, okay. So what else do we have to do? Okay, we need to discover bronze coffers. So that we get those about from killing these monsters, so that's not too bad. What else? A pure white crystal, so we need to find that wherever that's at. We also need to find the thing to let us fly. The arcane current things.
Yeah, they have to, but apparently you have to get them changed every time you come on, so...
Yeah, we do.
But might as well find we can fly around.
That'd help a lot.
We can fly on my wedding crystal, chocobo. So. Yeah, I can carry three lava cells on one wedding chocobo. The Magitek armor is my new favorite flying mount, though. I think it's all the gold one is all.
Alright, turn my sound down. Can't hear shit you're saying. The music's too epic. Alright, what we get? Treasure, yay! Silver treasure. What do we get?
Mint, what the? Whoa. I love
two 50. Things. Strength, accuracy, crit, and determination. Nice. That is awesome.
And this one's vitality parry.
And that one's vit parry. Yeah, it's okay.
Ring of Fendi. What eye level is at 180? I don't have my Fendi gear on this one. It's about the same as... I'm going to snag that ring.
Yeah, if you need it, then just call it out and I'll just pass on everything, so.
Oh, here's Aether current right here.
Oh, right there? Okay, yeah, I see it.
What the fuck? There we go. Don't disturb the crab.
We're good now?
Oh, not yet. Alright, so we have to kill these fucking things? Zulgons?
We do not. Yeah, we need to kill more crabs.
Damn, these crabs take cutters. Forever.
Well, look, they gave us two pieces of good loot, though. Like, what was the item level on that?
Oh, 180. 180, yeah, I mean...
It's okay.
Potentially go all the way up to 210 in this, so...
Yeah. It's just the randomness of it.
Yeah.
Oh, you can need it? Oh, I didn't realize you can need it.
Yeah, I mean, I'm gonna pass... I mean... I guess it's just greed in case everyone else... Well, I don't know. Just greed on everything. I just thought I might need it because Mother Fenian Ring is only one...
Yeah.
I only have one Fenian Ring.
I just need to look for shit with PD. That's what I'm looking for. PD and accuracy. There you go, master volume down. Okay. Shit's super loud here for some reason. Well, actually, it changed, because that one was 180, the other one was 150.
Hmm.
So I guess it is completely Diablo style, so we could find, like, a 210 ring in here.
Yeah, that'd be nice. Yeah, you get that in soon, Jolu, or Luka, whoever. Yeah, one of the solos. Well, the damn midgets over there. I came to damn a random island with three fucking lollipops. Hell.
It's an exotic island just for you, dude.
I know. It's my fantasy.
And we're all male and female. Oh, did you put someone to sleep? Or is that just... Oh, Jolu's tanking or something.
I think he stood in AoE. One of the fucking codes is huge.
Oh, okay.
It kind of is hard to see. Like, even I have a hard time seeing it on the like, flooring. And it's weird.
Oh, it's the shitty water, yeah.
Yeah. Ah, like that one apparently hit me.
I hear the sleep. Yeah, he's putting you to sleep. That's probably why. Or a bubble shower. That's probably what it is.
Yep.
Yeah.
So we need to kill two more crabs, three uffits, coffers, pure white crystal.
We need someone who has logging, so... Oh, what the heck? An ever-so disturbance.
Is that?
Oh, here's one of the bronze we needed. Okay.
Aiming, yeah. 150.
Dex, determination, skill speed.
we have to kill these rainbow gastrons. I'm assuming we have to kill things anyway because to get the coffers to drop, but let's let's aim for the ones we need first. Like
Exactly. Well, this one dropped a copper. The first one we killed dropped a silver. So we only need to get bronze for now. Do I even want that? Oh, I'm trying to see if it's an upgrade or not. No, it's not. Okay.
Is this guy hostile? No.
Yeah, hostile. Can we fly yet?
No, we have to fight. Fuck.
No.
Sneaky, sneaky. I don't want to fight you, you fat dodo. I just want to fight the crabs.
You can go ninja and sneak past him.
No!
You pulled it.
Damn it, Luka, I blame you.
Oh, we need treasure, so. Oh, again, wrecked. We've only known to play this class for any more deeps. Oh, I see there's four just turbulences here, okay. There's probably one in that cave, that's my guess. There's one behind us.
Yeah.
But yeah, do you have a lumber or whatever?
Botanist?
Botanist, that's the word.
Not at level 60, no.
Or miner?
Not at level 60, no.
Ah, fuck. Yeah.
We'll see what happens. Maybe I can RNGesus it.
Yeah, I can catch those fish probably pretty easily. Yeah, use all your GP just to harvest one item at a time.
Right.
Oh, Luka does, okay.
Nice.
Well, perfect then. Well, once we get flying, we should be able to do a lot easier, obviously. We can just fly around and figure out where we need to go to harvest it. I can fish right here, so I'm not really worried about it.
Wow, Luka, that tuna took forever. What are you doing over there, man?
Well, I hope for gold. We want gold chests. It feels just like Diablo, though. I do enjoy that.
Yeah.
You kill shit, and there's an actual chest on the floor. Alright. What a drop.
Ooh!
Silver.
180.
We get a Ring of Amy, 180. Ooh, maybe upgrade. Oh, I'm using 190 rings, never mind.
Oh, there's an Aether Net over there.
I see, cool. Actually, I'm gonna take that. My 180 ring is different, so. Sweet upgrade.
Alright, let's face
it. Actually, I can't equip it yet, can I? Oh, yeah, I can.
Oh, God, there's so many mobs. Let's go kill the crab. We have to kill the crabs anyway.
That big guy over there. Oh, which is a big guy, yeah. Zogululadon.
Come here, cutters.
Careful, yeah, we'll go around this way. Oh, there's a way down here, too, it looks like. So, there's nothing there yet, though. It's pretty epic out here, though. It's super wind.
Yeah.
I'm scared of that big guy.
Oh, Oh, you timed that one perfectly, Luka. But you do that every time.
Just wait for him to stop healing. Whoops. Focused on Asuni. Oh, love break, nice. Big Shoto!
They tickled him.
11,000. My new ring. I do, that actually is. So it gives me skill speed, which is awesome. Lose some accuracy, but that's fine.
Yeah.
But now I technically have two 180 rings, so. Or 190 and a 180. What the fuck, Dave? Only you. Mm-hmm. Bleh. What'd we get? A bronze. Fending. Another 150. I'll avoid that big guy. Do we all have to do it, or just you?
I don't know. Let's find out.
We all do. I need two more. Oh, it's on the map. I just realized that. Look at the mini map.
Ew.
This shows exactly where it's at. There's one right next to us. We gotta kill a stupid rainbow Gastelodius guy.
I think we go around him with this W game. We have to kill this other crab anyway.
Yeah, I guess.
To battle with another crab.
Oh, yeah, one looks like it's actually on the below, so. That's pretty good. I'm getting 5k wildfires.
Nice. Alright, okay. Jolu. I'm going strictly DPS stance now, so don't be a dick and take aggro from me. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Luke, or not Luke, Jolu, Solu. Wrong button.
Okay, that's gonna happen twice, isn't it? Mm-hmm. The macro.
I don't think it goes off unless the skill actually activates.
Oh, okay.
Which is interesting because I think because it does a whole like it tells itself it's on cooldown or something. Oh no, it's going.
No, there it goes. Liar.
I lied.
This one went down pretty fast. It feels like. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh my god. This is a friendly guild. Family friendly guild.
Not and with me here.
Post that in FC. Oh, tell her I didn't see that.
I can't. It takes too much effort to change the whole thing. We'll wait till he's a party with me.
It's only for party?
Yeah.
it's ridiculous. Oh, don't fall asleep. It'll kill us all.
Is the last crab we need? Yes, it is.
Yes, it is. I need three more oof-tisses.
Oof-fitties.
Okay. That's pretty fun.
I don't still hit it. Like, it's long. Like, it's actually, it's work. Like, it'd be a lot, it'd probably be fast with 8 people, but...
8 people would be a lot. Oh, hell, with 30, or was it, 24 people would be a little fast, yeah. Well, then again, it may be much more, though. I'd probably have to clear everything.
Scouting, 150.
Scouting Rogue Ninja.
150.
What does it look like? Oh, what the fuck?
Right there.
It's a robe.
Let me see. Try on.
Try it on.
It's
a big robe. It looks so silly if you're a ninja. Oh shit, Gastors.
Yeah, we don't need him. Get away from me.
We're trying to sneak by. But it says it's on that side. It must be on the floor down there.
Something below us.
It is down there. It is on the floor. So if we go the opposite direction. Yeah, we have both of them then. They're both in that little area.
Hug the wall, hug the wall. If you pull aggro, I'll let you die.
Jump down, jump
in the corner.
All the way around, so.
In the corner, hug the wall.
I'm trying.
Hug the wall. No, he's turning around. Hide in the corner. The corner over here. Ah! He won't see us over here. Look, he doesn't see us. Nope. We're going to turn his back and we're going. We got 90 minutes for this. He's going to turn away.
70 minutes.
Unless we all do this.
Don't breathe. Oh, there's a vendor right there on the left side, I see it. See, look how big this map is, holy shit.
Oh, I'm pretty, he aggroes me at level 50 ninja, I'm so fucked. Nope, I'm not doing that.
Oh, dude, I can do fishing and get it. Hold on.
He's look at us still, what's this dude doing?
Alright, see you guys.
There he goes. Go, jump. Get it. No! He slaughtered
you. I'm a fisherman, what do you expect?
Oh, you were the
fishing stuff. He was like, nah, fuck your shit.
He's like, nice to you.
I can't change classes, so just don't mind me. I'll be fishing here for a minute. Good luck, Jolu. It's all you. I'll get this achievement done then.
Bring the deebs, Jolu. Hey, Luca, where my protect at? Why am I in no stance? There we go.
And it's like epic fishing here.
Yeah, we're all killing this big bird. Osaka's over in the corner just fishing away.
Yeah.
Oh my god. My life. Epic fishing.
It is. The music's all like super good. Catching lobsters. Is that one of eight? Yeah, one of eight. Perfect. Easy catch.
Oh my god.
Lobster's like 50, yeah. So I'm gonna fish up a box for us. Just wait.
Yeah. I don't know how that'll work, but we're, I don't think we can handle more than one mob at a time. Well.
Yeah.
It all depends on Mr. Luca over there.
Oh, he's fine. His mana is barely going down.
Well, you didn't time that one right, Luca.
Two lobsters. Actually, what sucks is I died, I lost all my GP, so I can't mooch real fast, or chum real fast. At least knock on wood, I'm 2 for 2.
At least get over here and hit him with your fucking fishing pole. Get that like 3 DPS, add it on a little bit.
Actually, I don't know what I could, I probably miss.
You probably would miss.
Well, I definitely, it's a race to see who wins, if I catch 8 or you guys kill it. Oh, what the fuck, oh, there's more people, here you go.
Who the hell are you?
Some guy just joined. He's not... solo, it looks like? Yeah.
But what, how's Satsuki? He flying around already? What the fuck? How do you get around like that?
Because he already has it then. Because remember, there's other people here besides us on different islands.
Oh.
They say, I think it's like up to 9 parties can be here at once.
Is there like a fucking... But I don't see anyone else's name. Like, I see no other health bars or anything.
Yeah. Is there anything in U? Or O?
No,
I don't see anybody else, but they're just here. Which makes me think, actually, we may get a new, what's it called, like, every party would be somewhere else. Who are you? I wonder if theirs is equal to ours or not, so.
Yeah. You could have at least came and saw, you know, we have a. Look, we have like three guys here. We come DPS, but no, he's to fly away. What a dick.
Yeah, with his fancy Kirin now.
I know. Ew, Taylor Swift cast. I don't understand though. So there's other groups here, but how come we can't see them? And like, what's the? Is it supposed to be like its own instance area? But if you can fly to other islands.
Check your map. Look how big this map is. Each one of those dots is an island.
Oh, but then what's the point if you can
fly? There's a boss right there, rank 4 mob.
Oh, I see. If we could fly, I would.
Where is it? Oh, it's over there. Yeah, we're almost there. Oh, robe of casting. Ooh. Oh, it's a gold. Oh, it's one. Wait, why is it gold? Oh, it's a color.
Yeah, I think it's a color.
Oh, it is. Yeah. Well, it's a full robe. It's ugly, but honey yellow. Oh, that's actually a lot of fucking stats. Holy shit. I got two more fish to catch, so then I'll join you guys again. Do you need that? Or I think that's a thermitage. Never mind.
Let's see if we can get that other. All right.
Ooh, helmet aiming. Hurt.
Okay. Sneaky guys. Sneaky. Where is it? It's right here somewhere. I don't see it though.
What, the current? It's above you.
Above us. I don't see it.
It's on the cliff.
Where?
Like, I'm looking at it right here.
Well, no, not that one. We're the last one we need.
Oh, the last one.
All right, follow me, guys. I got this. We're getting no aggro.
I got one more fish to catch.
Actually, we're probably going to get a lot of aggro, so prepare to die, but it's okay.
Yeah. Hold on. Wait for me, guys, if you can wait, like, a minute. Oh, let's get this one taken care of. See, there's any logs over here you can harvest somewhere. I guess we can wait for flying for that one.
Catch that fish.
Alright, we're good. Alright, completed the mission.
Alright, oh, they're all turning their back. Go, go, go! Move, move, move!
Oh, I gotta get this one.
Oh no, he's looking at me. Shit. This is gonna be bad. Alright, guys, prepare. Prepare for the worst. I got it.
No, you gotcha.
No, I'm don't fight. I'm gonna go scout where the card is, then I'll die near it, then we'll figure. Oh, I see where it is. Okay, it's over there. So we're gonna we'll just fight the dragons on the left.
Yeah. Oh, rank 3 guy. Yeah. Can you just respawn and run back? Hopefully those guys don't respawn.
We're landing site 6. No, no, there's crabs there. What the fuck? Oh shit.
Yeah, they respawn.
Well, this is gonna be interesting.
Shit. Alright, guys.
I got this. Mount up on my.
Just run over to us, and if you happen to die near us, we can res you. Just everyone else hide, basically.
Did I get down? Oh, I'd go this way. Okay.
So we need to kill at least 4 more things and. Well, we need to kill at least 3 Udufs and 4 more bronzes. Oh, go, go, go! Okay, careful right there. So you may de-aggro them, so.
I'm trying to see if. Nope, he's still coming.
There's someone else here.
He's still coming.
Oh, you got Luka.
I think we're killing this Zulugadun.
That guy came hella far away, though. He may be able to de-aggro and go towards the other one.
He was from pretty much the fucking beginning of the fucking thing, so they don't have, I think it's like a distance. Okay.
At least there's only one, so. Fuck, we learn as we go.
Yep.
This is actually dying pretty quickly.
Brachiosaur.
Bontosaurus.
Fuck that AoE, it made me so I couldn't get three of my fucking fuck.
Yeah. Open.
That hurts a lot. Maybe I should try to dodge that. I was gonna just sit there and say, nope, I'll move. Maybe Aurora isn't the same as us, just fly to our island. I was typing, you dickhole mob. Oh my god, the dodging is real.
The story was like real short. I'm already done with it.
Yeah, it's only like 10 quests or whatever.
Fuck, I didn't realize.
No, what the hell is this? What the hell is this? Why is there a dodo?
Oh, it'll respawn. I'll pick it up.
Why is there another? Oh, it came back to life.
So we gotta keep moving.
It better at least give us another fucking treasure chest, that damn bird.
Oh, that's good then. Rogue ninja gear. What the fuck? I know, so we can only get 8 treasure chests though. After the 8th one, then you get no more.
I want that damn fly and I'll make this so much easier. I'm about to run over, we just take turns running over the toon. Someone takes the aggro and they'll die.
I thought about it. That's what I was gonna do probably if we were gonna kill the shit now. Oh, someone's here.
Santa Satonis. Yeah! Yeah, drop that deeps. Santa Satonis. If only you were a freaking monk. Why do I have to be a bard? Ew. I thought that was fucking one higher than that. Alright. So it's over in this corner, so we have to kill this Zulugodon.
We have to kill that dude, yeah. We gotta get the Zulugodon.
Unless you can sneaky sneaky like this. Yeah, you don't see me, you big worm. What up? We just gotta kill this one over here. Oh, he's turned his back! Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Oh, he saw me.
Careful of that crab to the left.
I'll hide behind this pillar, he'll never get me.
There you go. There's a line of sight of him, at least,
yeah. Well, these little AoEs still hit me from behind this rock. I hope
yeah.
not.
Yeah. An AoE.
Yeah, but the rock should defend me.
Doesn't matter, it's AoE. It hits from the top down.
I hate these fucking mobs. Really? The same AoE like every 2 seconds? It's really painful.
Yeah, it's pretty annoying.
Because you guys are all casters.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, so once we get that last Aether thing, we need to go find the Ooftis and the pure white crystal, wherever that's at.
Mm-hmm. Fuck you, I'm standing there, Luka, heal me.
Only knows half your health.
I know, these things are... Well, it's because I'm in my fucking DPS days right now.
Oh, we got allies. Or at least a one ally.
Studly Bay.
Mana for you guys.
Oh, it's a paladin? Yeah, you tech. I'm a DPS and then. Wow, those enemies go off really fast too. Oh shit, son.
Sweet. And there's bosses too that we can kill for a treasure.
That did hit me for 9k.
What's that red mean? There's a red thing. Oh, that's my marker, never mind. It's foggy now, lovely. We have a nice view, potentially, and it gets foggy.
Right.
This treasure and start flying.
Alright, who wants to ride my wedding chocobo?
Yep, summon that bitch.
Unable to summon that here? What the hell?
I guess not. It makes sense, you can, because otherwise you can pick people up who don't already have it.
Woo!
Alright, sweet! Oh, this map is big.
Alright, so we need white crystal cut.
What is that?
Alright, so Luke, if you want to, what is this over here? Yeah, you want to fly that's around a, looking
that's,
for
that's pure black, so we don't okay. want that one. Look we need for, pure white, so it looks like that, a big circle, yeah.
Yeah, if you want to look around, look for botanist stuff.
Yeah.
And then we'll look for the white crystal. And then we also need to look for the Ooftis.
Oh shit.
Did it dismount you? Oh no.
Yeah, don't go in the caves, they dismount you. That crab would fuck me up. So, I don't think the pure white one is here, anyways, this is on this side. Probably have to go to another island.
Right over here, there's a little, look at this, oh, there's a little settlement over here, I'm going for it.
Where at? Oh, it's, a, yeah, up here, sell your shit. It's a, this is where we can trade in those, the purple, or the pink items. Oh, there's a whole bunch of islands. Holy crap. I'm gonna go check down here, way down here. Holy crap.
North Western Pavilion. Would you get over here for me? Oh, I see. Independent Armored Men. I don't need you.
Here oh, there's a bunch of trees right there. Oh, that's actually really good. So we spawn on the water one, which is ironic. So there's a bunch of trees on the next island. Okay, what are these creatures?
I got brass spoils. Okay, trade it.
Found pelicans and triceratopses. Just triceratops living on this island. Somehow.
Materials from this? Okay, interesting.
Oh, people fight down here. Big creature. Oh, rank 5 down here. Come to me. Yeah, there's rank 5. I'm gonna start it or start fighting. It's already at half.
I'll be there. Well, there's actually a lot of them. Damn, there's a lot of islands around here.
Yeah, we're close to it too. Luka, get over here. It's way down too, by the way.
Oh, it's down. Okay, I see. I was like, what the hell is it? I'm like,
yeah. Remember, you can like attempt to dismount to fall faster. It is at 36%.
I'm coming. Almost there. I'm dropping as fast as I can.
Yeah.
We'll drop right on top of this bitch. Yeah! Kaboom!
Oh, Luka. Oh, look, you must have found, what's it called then? You found the trees. Alright. Anything? Ripperino.
So, only if you, the first person to tag it, do you get some from it, I guess?
Maybe. I think that would suck. I think maybe just we didn't have enough DPS. Alright, we'll continue clockwise to find this white gem. Actually, I'm gonna ask.
Yeah, I'm gonna go explore Crown Jewel. Let's see what we find over here. Look for Ooftis. Crown White Crystal.
Yeah, look for those Ooftises too. There's a bunch of Triceratops back here. There's another Black Crystal.
Whoa, hack a look.
Oh, Dilophosaurus, I know those.
Oh, here's another Black Crystal. This is a big ass map, shit.
What are you? A hawk. Oh, I found one over here. Yep, nice. I found one here. It's guarded by a frog, so we may have to get him. We may have to do it 4 times, or maybe just 1 time. I don't know, but
what it is? Oh, here's the Ufidis. I found them too.
Oh, you found them?
Yeah, they're a bunch of huge gorillas.
Oh, way over there. Okay. Well, I found one crystal way over here, so we'll come back if we need to.
I see you. Yeah, and just make a mental note of it. I see it right where you are.
That was a big giant fucking crystal, like spear. Oh, that's the crown jewel. Okay.
You can, how many of these? 4 of these? 3 of them. Okay.
3 of them. That'll give us the last boxes we need too. So. Oh, nice. You already get 4 of the harvest items. Sweet.
Nice job, Luka.
And I found a crystal, but I couldn't snag it because the stupid thing was in the way. The monkey. I mean, frog. Oh, I see a giant monkey.
Look for a place to land and fight him.
Where'd you guys go?
Behind this tree.
There's one up here, by the way, on this little peninsula. I can get this one down here, okay. Right above us, there's one.
Oh.
Up here on the spinets that's left of us, there's one. Just sitting there.
Yeah, I see him. Let's get in first. Alright.
I'll wait for, Luka.
Yeah, okay. We got you, Luka. Got you.
Okay. Yeah, just come help us kill these monsters and we'll just guard him. I'll guard you after. Oh god, boss. I'll stay in your mount for now. Just in case he comes and looks this way and smacks you. Got no heals right now.
If I were to come to worse, I'll jump down backwards and fall to my death.
Maybe. Call. I forgot the good one. The best mount. The air is thick with murderous intent. Oh dear.
Ooh, that doesn't sound good.
So there's a boss somewhere, I guess.
That sounds dirty.
I bet this map stays the same.
Air is thick with murderous intent.
Yeah, for us, because we're gonna murder everything. Alright, let's see, let's do it.
Are you here? Give me my protect. I have protect.
Please.
Then let's go!
I should go too far away for protect.
Don't you throw your stools at me. That's dirty, monkey.
Okay. You got no work tomorrow, dude?
I work tomorrow. I do have work tomorrow, yes. I don't have work today, which is nice. And at least there's no delay on the fucking ship being released, which makes it nice.
So you don't work on Tuesday, then? That's on.
Yes.
Oh, okay. Oh, so rank 5 is over there. That's the murderous intent.
I don't know, man. I'm feeling pretty murderous myself. I think it's coming from us.
Yeah.
We're sweating that murderous intent into the air.
Doing good. 45 minutes left. We're almost done. Just for 4 of us.
Yeah, it'll be fun later on today when we get out like a whole group going.
Oh yeah, get all the nuts and everybody.
Luka and Jolu, you better watch my new video I posted the other day.
It's actually pretty good.
Yeah.
Are they in it?
Yeah.
You guys are famous. You're in it too.
Every time, like, when I make my things, I use other people's names, I think of people. I spend a good amount of time thinking what I can say about them. And then it's like, when I'm done the video, it's like, oh, I forgot about this person, I'll get them next time. Like, because there's so many people in there, so, you know, they're so, like, yeah. Active. It's just like, it drives me nuts.
Oh, we were actually checking that out earlier today, because Zig was looking at it, you know, on the Mognet, or whatever it's called.
Yeah.
We're still, like, the 12th place guild on the server, which is pretty good.
That is pretty good, considering we're not as large as some other ones.
Yeah, like, every guild in front of us has, like, 400 people. Which is awesome.
I agree.
No, it's not awesome? My fucking DPS.
Yeah, well, if someone else had a tank, I'd do my summoner, but I think no one else has a 60 tank either.
Oh, they increased them. Oh, yeah. That's a hidden buff. They increased head graze and leg graze to 25 yards. It used to only be like 10 yards. That's pretty good.
Hand in the clouds.
A lot of stats. 150.
Oh, we only had to complete 3 of the following objectives, so we're done.
I guess so. Yep.
So now what do? It's just, you can fly around and do whatever now. That's like the main thing.
Yeah, we can leave now. Now we can go around and, fight bosses and shit, I guess.
People.
Oh, we got achievement, hands in the cloud, I see.
Okay, well that was cool.
We'll figure this shit out. I'm going to the vendor, though. See what they sell. Or I can trade these pinks in.
Yep. Where's another vendor at? There's one over there.
There's only one.
No, it's so far away.
I'm already over here. Yeah, 4 o'clock.
See, this isn't even early for me because I'm used to waking up at this time nowadays because of my work. So I'm just like, just waking up like I'm going to work today. So I'm good to go. But after I trade this stuff, I'm going to take my dog for a walk and then I'm going to go back. And if you want to do the new dungeons, whoever, I'm down to do the new dungeons.
Yeah, we'll do the dungeons. There we go. Vendor! Are you a vendor? No. Okay, certain gear obtained during the course can be exchanged for Brass Sky Pirate Spoils.
Yes. Well, that was fun. I guess I think it'll be awesome when we have a lot more people going.
Yeah, we do like a hard mode too, get our own like instance.
Yep. This the ring will actually boost my fucking.
Oh, this guy doesn't. Oh, this guy, I see. Oh, okay, so I can trade all these things I'm not gonna use. Okay.
Yep. Alright, I will be back in like probably 10-15 minutes.
Okay.